Good evening. Welcome to Santiago de Compostela Church. We come here this evening as we are going to adore the Lord in the Blessed Sacrament in our holy hour. We will also have the Holy Rosary, and we will have day six of our 9-day novena for Divine Mercy. We will have a holy hour each night through Saturday at 7 p.m., and then on Sunday, the 9th day of our 9-day novena to Divine Mercy, it will be at 3 p.m. in the afternoon, and that we hope you can join us in prayer. But now we do come in the spirit of prayer as we still ourselves after our day and recognize the presence of Christ. And we invite you to join us in singing Christ as the Eucharist comes in. O Salutaris.
O Salutaris, O Christia, Quae Genitis
Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The second glorious mystery is the ascension of our Lord to heaven. El segundo misterio glorioso es la ascensión de nuestro Señor Jesús en los cielos. Padre nuestro que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino, hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo.
Danos hoy nuestros pan de cada día, perdona nuestras ofensas, como también nosotros.
No lo dejes caer en tentación y líbranos. Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Mater de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores. Ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores. Ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora
this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
glorious mystery is the crowning of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of families,
pray for us.
Queen of peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech you, Lord God, that we, your servants, may rejoice in continual health of mind and body, and by the glorious intercession of Blessed Mary, the Virgin, may we be delivered from present sorrow to delight and joy eternal, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We take now a moment of sacred silence to be with our Lord, to listen to his voice, and to offer him all of our thoughts, emotions, petitions during this time, asking that he would answer our prayers according to his most holy will. So we take that moment of silence now.
merciful gaze upon meek souls, upon humble souls, and upon little children who are enfolded in the abode which the most compassionate heart of Jesus. These souls bear the closest resemblance to your Son. Their fragrance rises from the earth and reaches your very throne. Father of mercy and all goodness, I beg you, by the love you bear these souls, and by the delight you take in them, bless the whole world, that all souls together may sing out the praises of your mercy for endless ages. Amen.
You inspired Jesus, where the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable in thy mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, we stretch forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, we stretch forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, we stretch forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. for the sake of the sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Padre, eterno, te ofrezco el cuerpo, la sangre, el alma y la divinidad de tu amadísimo Hijo, nuestro Señor Jesucristo,
como propiciación por nuestros pecados y los del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Por su dolorosa pasión,
ten misericordia de nosotros y del mundo entero.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity in your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
Amen.
Jesus, King of mercy,
I trust in you.
Jesus, King of mercy,
I trust in you.
Jesus, King of mercy,
I trust in you.
And now we pray together our little need of supplication. The same thing that Pope Francis prayed for his worthy and holy address. True God, true man, truly present in this holy sacrament,
we adore you, O Lord.
Our Savior, God with us, faithful and rich in mercy,
we adore you, O Lord.
King and Lord of creation and history,
we adore you, O Lord.
Conqueror of sin and death,
we adore you, O Lord.
Friend of humankind, risen and living at the right hand of the Father, upon doctors and healthcare workers overwhelmed by fatigue.
Console us, O Lord.
Look upon politicians and administrators who bear the weight of decisions.
Console us, O Lord.
Next is, give us your spirit, O Lord. In the hour of trial and confusion,
give us your spirit, O Lord.
In temptation and in weakness,
give us your spirit, O Lord.
In the battle against evil and sin,
give us your spirit, O Lord.
In the search for true good and true joy,
give us your spirit, O Lord.
In the decisions remaining you and in your friendship,
give us your spirit, O Lord.
And finally, open us to hope, O Lord. If sin oppresses us,
open us to hope, O Lord.
If hate closes our hearts,
open us to hope, O Lord.
If suffering visits us,
open us to hope, O Lord.
If indifference distresses us,
open us to hope, O Lord.
And if death,
open us to hope, O Lord.
Now we take one last moment of silence and thanksgiving to our Lord for this time of prayer, this time that we can be in union and communion with Him. And we ask that the graces He has given to us during this time be sink deep within our hearts.
Thank you for joining us this evening. We appreciate that you joined us in prayer. And as always, we continue to pray for each one of you. We look forward to you joining us in prayer. The Holy Mass will be tomorrow morning, live streamed at 5 a.m., and then posted on the various sites, YouTube, our parish website, soon thereafter, definitely before 8 a.m. And we'll be back tomorrow evening for another holy hour, another opportunity for us to spend time in the presence of our Lord Jesus. God bless.